Hi, I'm David Gate here with Eoin Glackin as part of the Coffee Hub sessions. He's been touring around the country, visiting different unions, having a chat for the game, really.
So,
hi.
Eoin.
How are you?
Good, I'm well. Good.
Yeah. How's the tour?
The place is mad. It's been really busy and fun. Everybody's been friendly. Yeah, it's great.
How was it?
It's great. It was huge. It was a big, big, big place. Nice people did a little bit of radio show. That's one, one thing I can't really get over is how good all the student kind of media and radio people and all that stuff are really impressive.
I suppose these days, of course, technology is difficult not to be good at.
Yeah, well, that's what you mean. You know, the actual people, the presenters are really good.
So, how has the talking going overall? Like, where did you start?
We started off in Bournemouth on a rainy Monday morning.
Yeah.
We came over to the ferry on Sunday. We arrived in the mountain. We got Wednesday, for instance. But we started off in Bournemouth and did 3 gigs on Monday, 3 gigs on Tuesday. Just like one on Wednesday, which was a nice little break. And then did 4 yesterday.
Okay, so.
Yeah, and then so we came to play with me on the end of the morning.